My latest makeover, I used Cottage Colors paint in crockery. This is one-step paint, paint and done, and I am amazed by the results. Remember, this piece was red. If you want to see the full makeover video, it's on my YouTube channel.